Hey, so today I am using the Luster's Pink Shea Butter Coconut Oil line for a braid out. And first, I've already washed my hair, so now I'm just gonna go in with my Luster's Pink Natural Oil Blends Lush Growth Oil and just apply it all over my scalp. And then I'm going to use the Shea Butter Coconut Oil Moisture Hair Milk, and I'm just gonna apply it on each section of my hair and use my Dimming Brush. After that, I'm gonna use the Curl and Twist Pudding to give my hair some moisture, and then the Moisture Gel Curl Activator to this part of my hair, and I'm just gonna start braiding. So you guys, these gels that they just came out with this year are amazing. So make sure you guys go and purchase this line. It's so great. Like the gel, I knew it was going to be great, but it's just so perfect. So as you guys can see here, I'm just doing the same thing to each section of my hair, applying the product, braiding it all the way down, and then I'm adding a white perm rod on the end. So as you guys can see, I have like a little orange in my hair. It's just a temporary color hair gel that I wanted to apply as I was doing my braid out. But here you go, I'm finished and now it's all dry. I'm gonna take the Lush Growth Oil and squeeze it into my braids, and then I'm just gonna unravel. And you guys, look at this definition. The fact that this braid out came out so defined, so fluffy, so beautiful, I got so many compliments. Like, I was shook, y'all. I've never done a braid out like that was this beautiful. I freaking love it. Make sure you guys purchase these products and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.